The following portion of Daytime Blue Ridge is sponsored by...
The Harvester Performance Center has only been around for a couple years, yet they have been bringing music legends to the area and have had over 800 performances.
Yeah, and joining us today is the CEO of the Harvester Performance Center, Matt Hankins. Thank you so much for coming on.
Hard to believe. We've been around for almost 5 years.
5 years now. My goodness.
And you've had, we talk about it every single week. The Harvester always has a great show, and there's some new shows coming up, so let's talk about those.
Okay. We've got plenty of great things coming up. I told people last month, buy those Winona tickets because they won't last. They're gone.
If
you missed it, sorry. Yeah. Probably won't have any more available, but keep your eye on our website. And we just announced Kenny G coming up in December with this Holiday and Hits tour. That's going to be fantastic.
I've seen Lyle Lovett.
He was actually at our place last year. Yeah. He played with John Hyatt last year. This year he's doing a co-bill with Robert Earl Keane, who's been at our place for 5 times, and he really, really enjoys coming back. But they were old college roommates. They've been friends for a long time, and I'm sure they're going to sit up there for 2 or 3 hours and tell stories and lies. and sing lots of great music.
Yeah, that's great. That's really cool. So coming up on Saturday, the Church Sisters, right?
Yeah, and we're really excited about this show. I heard them play at the Rex in Galax last year. They are just so fantastic. The harmonies are outstanding. That's a really affordable show. It's kind of bring out the family. You're going to have a good time. Mm-hmm. A lot of bluegrass, a lot of country, a lot of Americana. Maybe some gospel music thrown in, Southern gospel. So, it's going to be a fun night.
Yeah.
And then
absolutely.
Roger Handy and friends?
Yeah, they're this Saturday. Roger Handy is one of the founding members of Lost and Found, so he's familiar to folks here in the Roanoke region. Lost and Found, of course, legendary band founded in Franklin County. Roger's got some buddies that he likes to sit around and pick with, and so they're going to do some deep catalog stuff from Lost and Found, and they'll do a lot of Americana and country, a few covers. I think the third time he's done this, and it's just so fun. It's the sort of thing, we've got about half the show sold, but it'll probably sell out because people walk up for that show.
Mm-hmm, sure. Mm-hmm. Okay, and then Gaelic Storm coming.
Yeah, that's coming up on the 10th. Gaelic Storm, amazing Celtic band. They've been at the Harvester. This is their third time, and the crowd gets bigger every time. So I would expect this show's probably going to sell out. Mm-hmm. I was talking with your Highlander guest a little earlier how excited he is for that show. It's a sort of music. If you're into Celtic, piping, just the traditional, say Riverdance sounding music, it's a great show for you.
Mm-hmm. And then Tim Reynolds.
Tim Reynolds, one of the world's best guitarists. He's the lead guitarist for the Dave Matthews Band. He's been at our place. This is his third time. He's got a trio playing with him. They'll play some world music. They may do some Kashmir from Led Zeppelin or somebody like that. Just whatever strikes their fancy. I don't know if they'll have a set list because they just play so well together, and they just play whatever they want to play.
Absolutely. All right. So your advice is, if people see the show being announced, get the tickets. Quick,
yeah,
because they don't last very long, do they?
That's right. We've got all sorts of stars coming up, like BJ Thomas and Lone Star and others. So just check out our schedule at harvester-music.com or call Rex at our box office, 540 Guitars.
All right, Matt, thank you so much.
Thanks.
We'll be right back.